In May of 2021, Multiplex Limited and Ditaco International Trade were awarded a joint contract to construct three roads in Barra City at 23 billion shillings for 1 year under the Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development Project. The roads are Major Victor Buana measuring 0.9 kilometers, Galt Road measuring 0.65 kilometers, and Stanley Road measuring 0.78 kilometers.
When the project of this made ends, there is no more any funding, then he will have made a loss. And our people will also have lost. So we cannot allow and we cannot accept him to extend beyond the period he has promised us to finish the project.
He should do the work and finish and do it well. But I have less hopes. And from the beginning, we said that work than my partner by Maltex has progressed. Until now, a bad beginning makes a worse end. But this one of Chico, we have high hope that it will be done well and finished.
Asia Bireve Tumwesije, the Mbarara City Town Clerk, has explained the 2.3 billion shillings fine that was set for contractors over failure to meet the deadline. Stephen John Ajalu, the Senior Urban Development Specialist and Task Team Leader, World Bank, were dismayed by the contractor's failure to execute his work.
We have been told that the work contractors failed to deliver work within the time that is in the process. So what it means, the remaining time now is what we call liquidated damages, meaning that the contractor has failed to deliver on the time that was provided in the contract. So it's given, the contractor is supposed now to pay the client 0.1% until it reaches 10% maximum, then the contract stops. That is where we are on the contract. And I think we are told that that time is expiring around 18th of May. But looking at the work that is remaining, it's very clear that he will not be able to deliver. So we have then issues which we are going to discuss.
But, what I can confirm is that in all the three entities where this contractor is working, all of them have explored all the valid extensions. And all rightful extensions have been given, and they have all slid into the liquidated damages phase. All the three. But of course, the liquidated damages period ends at different times.
The delayed construction of roads undertaken by Multiplex Construction Company Limited has sparked anger among the business community and residents. The roadworks that were supposed to end in April last year were extended after the contractor gave justifiable reasons for the extension until October, and another extension was due again after the contractor asked for more time. The contract was again extended in December for 3 months. Multiplex Limited has also come under the criticism from leaders in Tungamo and Kabale Municipality for delays to complete roadworks.
That is on record.
Compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.